It's a middleweight matchup between George St. Pierre and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. So here we go, round one. I can barely hear myself thinking this arena right now. Two of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They can do everything when they're locked inside of the octagon.
Oh!
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
He's got him hurt here, and that's gonna do it.
He's done. Oh my goodness, what a fight.
Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. First Buffer has your official...